Hey guys, in this video I will show you how you can start using Editorify and how you can import reviews to your Shopify product page. First, let's finish the installation process. Make sure that you're using the Google Chrome browser and then install the Editorify Chrome extension by clicking on the Install Now button. Click on the Add to Chrome button and then click on Add Extension. Once the installation process is complete, you will be redirected automatically back to the Editorify dashboard. Click on the Chrome Extension Manager icon, find the Editorify app, and make sure that the pin next to it is selected. Otherwise, the Editorify extension won't show up at the extension bar. Okay, so now we are ready to start importing reviews. Visit the product page you would like to import the reviews from, and then click on the Editorify extension icon. Select the reviews you would like to import. You can select some of the reviews, or you can select to import all reviews. You can also edit and change each one of the reviews. Scroll down. If the product page contains a video, it will appear in this section, and you can select to import the video as well. Scroll down and select the Shopify product from the list you would like to import the reviews and the video to. Click on the Import Now button and wait while Editorify imports the reviews and the video. Now click on the View link to view the product page. Okay, so that's the product page, and we can see here 10 reviews. Let's scroll down a bit, and here's the video. And scroll down a bit, and here are the reviews. That's it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure you subscribe for our YouTube channel for more dropshipping tips and Editorify updates. See you next time.